Hey everybody, Rick Needham handicapping harness racing from Harrah's Chester Race Course, Chester, Pennsylvania on Wednesday afternoon, July the 20th. And this is my day at the track.com race of the day. Let's take a look at race three this afternoon, folks, 1:20 p.m. Eastern post time. Today we have two-year-old Colts and Geldings pacing for a Stallion Series purse of some $20,000. Contenders number two, Manicall, number six, Wahini, number eight, Cyrus Sealster, and number seven, Savvy Savannah. Number two, Manicall, comes off back-to-back power run board hits in his last two outings, including a power run win facing better company to break his maiden his last time out. This entry's won more than $10,000 in his two races, which is by far the top earning total in this field tonight. Number six, Wahine, undefeated in a two-race career, winning both in power run fashion. Race three summary, number two, Manicall, tops my contenders list today, which also includes number six, Wahini, number eight, Cyrus Sealster, and number seven, Savvy Savannah, 2687 in the third from Harrah's Chester. Couple of Chester long shots for you to ponder. Race six, number four, NF Drumroll, a 12-1 bomb, qualifies as a Trackmaster Plus Power Pony, comes off a power run win in his last start. Race seven, the 5-1 shot, number six, KF Shark, is the class profile leader in this pacing field, qualifies as a Trackmaster Plus Power Pony. So from Harrah's Chester on a Wednesday afternoon, Rick Needham for dayatthetrack.com, reminding you as always to please bet with your head, not over.